What is Pirate Night on a Disney cruise? If you want to find out more, just keep watching. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. Pirates on a cruise? That doesn't sound like something fun. Don't worry, on a Disney cruise, it is fun. Pirate Night might be the most fun part out of any Disney cruise. So, what is Pirate Night, you ask? Well, you'll see on your personal navigator when you get on the ship that Pirate Night is on a different night on depending on what Disney cruise you're on. And be prepared for lots of surprises in store on Pirates Night. I have some spoilers ahead, so if you'd like to be surprised, don't keep watching. But if you would, just keep on watching and I'll tell you a little bit about Pirate Night. So, why am I wearing this outfit, you ask? On Pirate Night, everyone dresses up as a pirate on the ship. Of course, you don't have to dress up, but if you want to, it just adds to the fun. You can bring some pirate outfits from home. Maybe you have a funny pirate hat or an eye patch or a Jack Sparrow shirt, or you can buy a few things on the ship. They sell lots of different pirate items on the Disney cruise ship, and you can use your Key to the World card to buy them. And if you unfortunately forgot to bring things from home or there wasn't enough room in your suitcase, Disney does a great job of leaving little items such as these bandanas in your room so you can still dress up a little bit. Some people go all out for Pirate Nights. You'll see people in head-to-toe costumes, and other people just have a little touch of pirate going on. Of course, you could always dress as Tinkerbell or something too if pirates aren't your thing. So on Pirate Night, all the dining rooms serve the same menu. It's called the Pirate's Night menu, and it is themed to be like you are in the Caribbean. And the other thing that happens is that everyone's walking around in their pirate outfits, and after dinner, there is a big pirate show out on the pool deck. And Mickey is there, and maybe even some other pirates. You never know who might show up to these pirate parties. So you can go to the pirate deck party and participate in all the festivities. It's a lot of fun. Then, after Pirate Night, and after you're done eating dinner, so you won't miss this because you're eating dinner, Disney does something that no other cruise line does. They have fireworks. That's right, I said it. Fireworks out at sea. You're in the middle of the ocean and Disney is shooting off fireworks. It is truly something special. And if you love watching fireworks as much as I do, I think you would really enjoy it. So, one way or another, make sure you go on the deck to check out the fireworks. I know what you're thinking. Oh, it's late at night. Maybe I have a veranda stateroom and I can watch the fireworks that way. Unfortunately, Disney does not want you to watch the fireworks from your veranda just because of safety reasons. So if you want to check out the fireworks, make sure you do it on the pool deck. And get there early because it can get pretty crowded because everyone wants to see these fireworks. The other thing that happens on Pirate Night that a lot of people forget about is that after the fireworks, there is a buffet. I know you're probably already full from eating in the main dining room, but you might have a little room for something extra. So sometimes there are nachos or turkey legs or all sorts of desserts, a lot of different things that you can eat. The buffet will take place in cabanas, which is also on the same floor of the pool deck. So if you're already up there for the party, make sure you check out the buffet afterwards. Pirate Night is really something fun to enjoy for the whole family. So if you have a little space in your luggage, throw in a couple of eye patches or something so you can dress up and partake in the festivities on the ship. Don't worry, everything is included on Pirates Night, including that buffet afterwards, so you won't have to pay extra for anything like that. I hope you enjoyed this little bit of information about Pirate Night on the Disney cruise. Maybe you can brush up on some of your Pirates of the Caribbean trivia and your pirate songs. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments down below, and I'll be sure to answer them in future videos. If you enjoyed this video and you want to find out more about Disney cruises, just click the subscribe button and click the little bell that's next to it, and you'll find out when I post new videos. Bye! Thanks for watching!